Hello friends, welcome to Bellneck Curiosity. The tradition of hanging lemon and chili or nimbu mirchi is very common in India. Today, many people think it is a mere superstition. But if this is started by our ancestors, then there must be some reason behind this. Let's look at one by one. First, why at the entrance of house and shops? Long ago, in villages, the houses were made of mud and stone with no proper doors. To keep away mosquitoes and insects, there were no pesticides at that time. So, our ancestors invented natural pesticide using the properties of lemon and chili. Lemon is rich in citric acid. The bioactive compounds in this acid have antibacterial properties. Chili, on the other hand, is also antimicrobial and natural germ killer. So, lemon and chili were pierced by a cotton thread in such a way that the acids of lemon sticks throughout the thread. This essence of lemon and chili would slowly evaporate in the air through the thread, keeping the mosquitoes and insects away. Second, why do we crush lemon under vehicle tire? Crushing a lemon under vehicle tire is a common practice when someone purchases a new vehicle and also in some festivals. There is also a proper reason of why and how this practice was started by our ancestors. Back then, in ancient times, the only mode of transportation were horse carts and bullock carts. The path of journeys were not easy at that time. Obviously, there were no tar roads or highways at that time. So, the horse carts have to pass through many forests full of mud, sharp stones and poisonous insects. So because of this, the legs of the horse would often wear and gets infected. Now here comes the lemon. So before the start of journey, the horses were made to walk on lemon. Citrus acids in lemon, being antibacterial, protects the horse legs from infection due to cuts and injuries during journey. So this was the actual reason of crushing lemon. Third, why do we hang lemon and chili in vehicles? This has also a reason like the previous one. In ancient times, since the only mode of transportation was carts, and those who could not afford it would simply walk through the forest. So they carry lemon and chili along with them. Since they had to cover long distances to clear the forest, they often get dehydrated. So at that time, they would squeeze the lemon into water and drink it. Lemon, being rich in vitamin C, makes them fresh and hydrated to continue their journey. But why chili? Since people used to travel through dense forest full of snakes and insects, they frequently got bitten by snakes. They used chilies as a measure to check whether the snake was venomous or not. They would simply bite chilies and taste it. Taste buds of a person doesn't work after a venomous sting as the nerves get paralyzed. So, if the chili and lemon taste sour and spicy, that means the bite was not venomous. But if the taste buds can't sense the difference between sourness of lemon and spiciness of chili, then the bite was venomous. This helped people in knowing if they needed immediate medication or not. Also, in Hindu culture, it is believed that by hanging lemon and chili at the entrance will protect the house from all kinds of evil eye or negative energy. Yes, it's true. As we have seen, lemon is a negative energy remover, and this is why we often see people placing lemon in a glass of water in house and shops to spread positive energy. So this is how all these practices started. That's all in this video, but more interesting videos are coming up. So if you like this video, give a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Don't forget to click on the bell icon for regular updates.